Hi dear Libra, how are you guys doing? This is Anjali Tarot and this is a general love reading till the end of March. We will tap into a partner's energy and your energy and we will see what will be the outcome, okay? So, your partner's energy right now is the 8 of Cups. I feel like your partner is walking away from you. They are turning their back from this relationship, or in particular they are turning their back from you. Because I feel like this person is not getting what they want from you, that is why they are walking away from this particular relationship or in general with you. Your energy right now is the Ace of Pentacles. I feel like you are ready to offer them something stable. Now you are ready to have a new beginning. Now you are ready to have a new start in this relationship, or to start this relationship all over again. This is your energy, Libra, okay? But how they see you? They see you as a magician. They feel like you are somebody they manifested in their life. You are somebody that came into their life because they manifested you. Basically, they feel like you are the result of their manifestation, Libra. So I feel like this person manifested a person like you in their life. And when you came to their life, when you finally arrived in their life, they feel like, yes, this is the person that I manifested in my life. And they feel like you are the answer of their prayers. That is a very beautiful energy, right, Libra? And how you feel, how you see them? You see them, see again. You see them, this is the Five of Cups energy. You see them as somebody who is turning their back towards you, somebody who is not responding well to you, somebody who is not, you know, giving that energy to you that you desire, that you want from this particular person. So basically you feel like your person is turning their back towards you. They are definitely they are missing you, definitely they love you, but it feels like this person is turning their back towards you as of now, okay? How they feel about you? Knight of Wands. They feel very, very passionate about you, Libra. They feel a lot of physical strong pull towards you. They feel like you and they have a very sizzling and hot physical chemistry. Because I feel like you guys had a history together. You guys had maybe physical relation together in the past. And that is why they are very, very passionate about you. They know that when you two are together, things get really hot and steamy. But I feel like this person feels very, very passionate about you. This person feels like, yes, you are the right person for them. But I don't know why they are walking away. I don't know. So, but you feel about this relationship, this is the Ten of Pentacles. You feel this relationship is very, very stable. This relationship has the potential to become a family, to become a committed relationship, to become something committed in the long run. And you are now ready to put the amount of work that is required for this relationship to work out finally, Libra. So this is what is happening, okay? And what they want from this relationship, Queen of Wands. They want this relationship to be, you know, stable eventually. They want this relationship to be very, very passionate, very, very down to earth, very, very... I feel like this person told you what they feel for you, and they clearly told you their intention, and what they want is what they want. They are not ready to compromise in any case. They are not ready to take half of your side or half of your friendship or compromise thing. No, not at all. They want what they want, and they are very clear, very specific about this. And they want a relationship with you that is very, very passionate and down to earth and committed, and that works in the long run. Maybe they want a happily ever after with you, okay? What you want from this relationship, this is Knight of Pentacles. You also want stability from this relationship. You also want to offer something to this person. You want to offer them stability. You want to offer them a long-term committed relationship. But you are taking a lot of time doing that. You are analyzing a lot. You are seeing everything. You are seeing every perspective of this relationship or with this particular person. Then you are doing that. Then you are ready to do that. I feel like you are taking your sweet ass time to go towards them and say, yes, I love you too. That's what is happening right now, Libra, okay? And the outcome from their side is the Four of Pentacles. I feel like your person is holding back a lot of things. They are trying to control everything. They are trying to control their emotions. They are not telling you exactly what they are feeling. I feel like they told you everything in the past. They revealed you everything in the past. Now they are trying to walk away from you. They are trying to walk away from this painful situation because you are not responding, or you are not on the frequency that they are on right now. That is why they are feeling like walking away and holding back and controlling their emotions, Libra. the outcome from your side is King of Pentacles. See, this is the Knight of Pentacles. You want to offer them a stable, committed relationship, and this knight is very, very mature, because this is the only knight which is mature enough and which handles everything really well. Then you, King of Pentacles, the knight is changing into king. By the end of March, I feel like you are going to offer them a stable relationship from your side. I think finally you will realize, Libra, that you also love this person. You see this person as a long-term committed partner. You see this person as somebody who is very, very stable, having a very, very good sense of money, having a good sense of fashion, having a good sense of luxury, everything. So basically, Libra, you feel like this person is a perfect person, and I feel somehow you feel inferior in front of them, and that is why maybe you are holding back from, you know, taking this offer. But now, but after, I think, analyzing everything, after doing the soul searching and doing everything that you did, now you are ready to give them the pentacle, now you are ready to give them the commitment, and you are ready to start a new chapter with this particular person. The outcome from the universe is the Sun, the happiest card in the deck. Eventually you guys will be very happy if you will say them what they want to hear, if you will offer them the committed relationship, if you will finally open up to them, then there will be happiness, lots of happiness, Page of Cups. New emotions will emerge out, new beautiful emotions will emerge out, new emotional balance will come out, judgment, and if you guys are not together, reconciliation will happen, this person will come to your life, you guys will be very happy by the end of March. You guys will have a very, very beautiful relationship, very, very beautiful conversation about your future. You guys will reconcile, I think, go out on dates, and you will go to the places where you used to go and talk a lot, and you created some memories. So basically, from your side, I feel like this person is holding back, they are trying to walk away, but eventually you will open up to them, you will bring them back to life, you guys will reconcile, and you guys will have a happily ever after life after this March 2021. Finally, Libra, I can see that you are coming out of a very confusing and painful phase. Now you are ready to start a new chapter in your life, and that is a very good thing, because I feel like after so many years you are feeling this, Libra, after so many years you are feeling love again, and you are trying to be happy again. That is a good thing, okay? And there are three cards that I pulled from the Love Oracle deck, and first card for you is the Coffin. Endings bring new beginnings, growth, change, liberation, transition, okay? There is a new start, I told you. Ace of Pentacles energy, you are ready for a new start, and this is the Coffin card came out. Ending will bring something new for you. Then sunglasses, watching, looking, stalking, perception, focusing out. Maybe you are watching out, you are looking out for some solution or something, you are soul searching, you are doing your own inner work, you are doing everything that you can do, and you are trying to feel what you feel, okay? You are not holding back right now. And ascending, transcending obstacle, learning, expansion, new phase, preparing for union. See, that's what you are going to do, Libra. This is a very beautiful phase of your life, Libra. Just enjoy it. Start, open up, have a heart-to-heart conversation, and start a new life. So, Libra, this is a very beautiful reading. You are ready to offer them the beautiful relationship. Now you are very, very clear about a new start and a new beginning in your life with this particular person. This person also loves you passionately. They are very, very passionate about you. Although they are holding back, but they want you in their life. They have desire to be with you, because they manifested you in their life. And there will be a happy ending if you take the first initiative, if you take the first step towards them, Libra, okay? So this is all about your love life, Libra, till the end of March. I hope it resonates with you and it will give you some insight about what you should do till the end of March. Thank you so much for listening. God bless you. Namaste. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and let me know in the comment section below how it resonates with you. Thank you so much. This is Anjali Tarot. God bless you. Namaste.